12-year-old Emma from Ramsbottom has brought her biggest fans with her for support. Her mum, dad and sister.
I've been told by my mum and dad that I'm a good singer. That's why I've auditioned for The X Factor.
We just literally pushed her and pushed her and pushed her and got her to sing.
And to ensure that Emma not only sings like a star, but looks like one, her dad, Philip, has made her a show-stopping outfit.
I made this dress for my daughter. It took 3 days.
She's definitely got the gift. I think she follows in my footsteps. So I used to be in the choir.
What's your name?
Emma.
Emma, and why are you here today?
It's fine.
So, Simon, what do you think?
Well, Emma, can I be honest with you?
Shut up!
First of all, the dress is completely wrong.
None of them liked my dress.
None of them?
Not none of them.
What about your singing?
What they say?
They asked me.
What? I can't sing. I can't sing, you can't.
Yeah, she's very upset. She's put her heart in this. Now, I used to sing in the choir myself, so I think...
If you're coming in here to give me a hard time, you've got to look at yourselves.
We've not pushed her. Pushed her and pushed her and pushed her and got her to sing.
You are the reason why this girl is going to be disappointed.
She's won trophies. I've got trophies home that go.
Oh, yeah, but people who've won a Rosette and a Donkey Derby don't go on to win the Grand National. Your daughter can't sing.
Just downright ignorance. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I'm very upset myself.
Yeah.
My right. God.
She's still not going to give up singing.
She can still try next year.
She can still try again next year, and we'll keep on trying.
So, it's back to Ramsbottom for Emma and her family.